Thank you. British cars can be defined by clean lines. They like to keep it kind of classy, clean lines. The cars are all evolutions of each other. If you look at the entire Aston Martin lineup throughout history, they have a very consistent design language that has really, really seen its way all the way through to the newest cars.
America's ultimate single-seater championship is the world's fastest race series. Here, aerodynamics are vital, given that racers can hit speeds of 220 miles per hour when they aren't navigating banked ovals or passing other drivers.
I Oh, my God. Yeah.
And to me, exotic cars mean three things: a staggering sticker price, being so rare it might as well be a unicorn, and the marriage of technology and performance. These are the type of elite cars that get tacked up to walls as a poster or get sprayed with champagne in the winner's circle. Either way, they're living the life every car dreams about. This will be a night race, so prepare for limited visibility.
Thank you. Thank you.